Did you know the spin-off prequel to AMC's groundbreaking series Breaking Bad, starring Bob Odenkirk's side character Saul Goodman, was so well received during its 6-season run that it got nominated for an outstanding 46 Emmys, but never won a single one.